welcome back to The Drawing Creation. I'm sorry it has taken so long since I've done a video. I can't even remember the last video I did, to be honest. So, anyways, we are in fall now, and I decided it'd be really fun to how to draw a jack-o'-lantern. Really simple cartoon jack-o'-lantern. So, without further ado, let's get into it. So we are going to start out by doing his little cuts in his eyes. So I start out with the little triangles right there and give it an even amount of distance. I don't really measure it, but you know, for his nose, which I do about the same size triangle. Or maybe a little smaller. Let's just say it's a little smaller, yeah. And then for his mouth, his little jaggedy mouth, it's just kind of like, I'll give you a demonstration. It's kind of like jaggedy lines, so if you think of like the water, kind of, and it just goes down, triangle, down, back to another triangle, and you just keep going back up and down. And then we're gonna connect those and do that in the same, so it's mostly the same points that go up. So doing the mouth, we're gonna start maybe at the corner of his triangle on the bottom here and go straight down to an angle and then go up and down, and it varies on how many you want to do. You can do them smaller, bigger. In this case, I did bigger, and then go down, and go up again, down, and kind of follow the pattern that was on the top. I go from the top here, and go down, and and then I go from the bottom, and go up. So those are the inside lines. Go from the side again, like that, and then kind of like you're connecting. Do one down the middle, just a little one, and then I lightly do like a little thing here. And you could do like other little lines separately in different areas here. I don't know, it depends on how you want to get. So, connect those lines. And again, just remind yourself, this is a cartoon, so it's not going to be perfect. I don't know. Every one of my pumpkins is different each time. Okay, so we're doing the stem. Jagged stem. I mean, stems aren't perfect, so we'll just do one that kind of goes off to the side. And this one is a little bit bigger stem. And we can do a little circle there, and then we just do little squiggly lines there. These are details that I do, so seeing that if you carved it, you would sometimes at an angle you would show the little inside of the pumpkin. So that's what I'm gonna do. I just do a little slant that goes along with the slant, but only one in here. Okay. And then, do a slant here. And I try to do one here, sometimes it doesn't always work. And then I'll do one here, and here, and here, maybe? I don't know, it all depends. And then you can color that in. Okay, so I'll just finish this. Sometimes I let that go, but I'll just darken the whole side here. Okay, so more details. You can do light strokes from the side to give it some shading. Little lines, anywhere you like. I'm just randomly doing it different places. Doesn't matter. Sometimes I do it here, here, maybe where the mouth is. However you'd like to do it, you could do it on the little stem here, or the, gosh, I keep calling it the wrong name or something. Anyways, so that is your jack-o'-lantern. Yeah, so I hope you enjoyed this tutorial and hope that found it helpful. We'll see you soon. Thanks for watching. Bye. Get the spots that are